fairest of all beings. The seventh, the dwarves, great miners, the craftsmen of the mountain world. And nine ladies belonging to the race of men who, above all else, desire power. For within these rings was bound the strength and will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived, for another ring was made. In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. And into this ring he poured his cruelty, his malice, and his will to dominate. One by one, the free lands of Middle-earth fell to the power of the ring. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor. The ring could not be undone.
Gollum's cave, it waited.
Bilbo Baggins of the Shire.
Glad you're back.
So am I.